Reporting for duty. Return to your post. Stand by for examination and suggested products. Fit for duty. Return to your post. Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Finally, a human not wearing the Imperial uniform. Don't see much else when the Empire's working us to death. I'm Gannak. Foreman's my official post, but most of my time spent organizing the resistance. First the Huts, now the Empire, you know?
A Jedi's never too busy to aid a friend of the Republic.
We need help now more than ever. There's a chemical plant nearby. Sources say the Empire's designing toxins to kill specific sentient species. I sent an agent to dig up intel, find out what they're planning, but she's gone missing. The plant is crawling with Imperial guards, so infiltration's not an option. I need an assault on the plant, head on. We need to get into their mainframe, see what the Empire's plotting.
The Empire can't keep any secrets from me. I'll do it.
Glad to have you on board. Find the plant's mainframe. Plug this data scanner in, and I'll get remote access. We'll find out who exactly the Empire's planning to murder with their chemicals.
Got access? Excellent. I'll have this security down in no time. Take a minute to rest. Must have been tough fighting through their defenses. Just another second, and there, I'm in. Here we are. Everything about the toxins, what the Empire's doing with them, and these chemicals. The Empire's using them to kill every Evokai on Nar Shaddaa. Probably a favor to the Huts.
This is a crime against the galaxy. I won't allow it to continue.
We've got to act fast. No telling how many Evokai they've killed already. Looks like these chemicals are used at some kind of extermination factory run by a Commander Vergest. I need you to storm that factory and shut it down, now!
I'll strike them immediately. The Empire won't have time to react.
Thank you. You will have thanks from the entire Evokai community. Get inside the extermination factory, then find some way to shut it down.
Thank you. moves. Thought I was gonna be sick if those Imperials touched me one more time. I'm called Abyss, Republic agent. Gannock send you?
I took down the chemical plant for him.
Good thing he found you. His cause is running out of time. Virghost, the commander here, he's a real monster. Once you hit the chemical plant, he stepped up the slaughter. Now Virghost's holed up in his command post, killing Evokai as part of his genocide program. You've got to take him down.
I can sense the Evokai suffering. This ends now.
Good deal. I'll get some Republic support and meet up with you. Now hurry! Stop Virghost and his genocide program's toast.
My work's nearly complete. You can't stop me. No one can. My Evokai friends will have to be patient while I destroy you.
How can you kill thousands of Evokai?
I'll show you the death machine blueprints if you're interested. Aliens are weak and impure, a blight on the galaxy. I'm carrying out the Emperor's will and gaining key alliances. This is only the beginning.
What's the Empire planning? You're gonna start killing aliens on other planets?
Enough! When I present my victims to the Emperor, your body will top the pile. Empire's invested decades into this operation. It doesn't end here.
Shut up, Virghost. You're finished. What are you waiting for? Kill the monster.
Wait. I know everything about the Empire's other extermination factories. You can't afford to lose me.
He's bluffing. Kill him.
Don't be a fool, Jedi. You know you need me alive.
Enjoy Republic custody. You'll spend the rest of your life there.
I hope you're right about this.
Leave the decisions to your superiors, girl.
I'll look forward to your interrogation. That felt good. Great job taking him down.
Republic troops just contacted me. You've taken the factory, and Calder, where is she?
Over here, Chief. Your buddy sprung me. Captured Commander Virghost, too. Should have killed him if you asked me.
It's in the past now. We should just let it go.
You're right. Whatever this commander knows, we'll find out. I've got to take off. The factory survivors are coming in now, and they need my help. The Evokai are in your debt. You've given us the strength to keep fighting for our home.
Gannock's right. You should be proud. Now go on. I'll take over from here.
Manalanyam Perlu. Amka Kalami Nayakira Lebua.
he always wins.
I'll break his control over you. I promise.
Too late. He's here.
Nothing more irritating than a Jedi who won't die. Your constant interruptions must end. Your former ally will be your executioner. The new Agent Galen's power is matched only by his obedience.
He could have attacked me and didn't. His will is greater than yours.
He hasn't been properly motivated yet. Galen, destroy my enemy.
No, I'd rather die.
Control factor 6 initiated. Neural override complete. Launching elimination protocol. Target? Jedi.
I told you. He always wins. Spread to the neural overrides. Only temporary, though. I can already feel my systems repairing themselves.
Tell me how to free you from the Sith's control.
You can't remove the machines without killing me. But I don't matter anymore. The Sith Lord, Lord Static, has the Republic's Mark III power guards, cybernetically enhanced soldiers armed with advanced weapons. Static plans to build hundreds more, all controlled by him, and an army to conquer Nar Shaddaa.
The Sith could make thousands, millions of power guards.
Static's building his army in Shadowtown, an Imperial-controlled sector. Nastiest people on Nar Shaddaa. And that's saying a lot. I'll give you the coordinates. Neural overrides are starting. There's nothing else to do. Kill me.
No. There must be a way to free you. Give me time to defeat Static.
Free me? From this? Even without Static controlling me, I won't live like this.
Hold on, Galen. We need to face Static together. We're the only people who can bring him to justice for what he's done. Are you with me?
Don't know how long I can resist his commands, but I'll try. Save her if we don't travel together, just in case. I'll meet you inside Static's base in Shadowtown. Hurry. We don't have much time.
Thank you.
select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Keep your voice low. These buildings are abandoned, but Imperial probe droids do sweeps periodically. Zan Loren, Republic Intelligence. Thanks for checking in. I've heard you've made yourself a hero to some of the alien refugees around here.
Care to try your hand at a prison break?
Care to give me a few more details before I commit?
I knew you Jedi are known for your wisdom. This is about the Empire. The atrocities they hide behind Nar Shaddaa's neutrality. This is Shadow Town. Prison city filled with the Empire's worst assassins and madmen. Kept on ice till Papa Sith needs them.
Why would we release Imperial prisoners?
It's not just Imperials who wash up here.
The Empire holds prisoners of war, our men, and the worst of this whole mess. Camp 27. We know they're holding Akko Domi here. One of the Jedi heroes of the Battle of Sullust. And we want him back.
I would not wish any Jedi spirit exposed to such a place.
They say Akko Domi was one of the best young Jedi in years. Boast to yourself, even. The security in Camp 27 is tighter than I've ever seen. Their access codes are in parts, split among teams of guards so no one enters alone. Every few minutes, they swap out the entire code.
How do you plan to accomplish this?
You'll need to find the camp wardens when they're outside the shields. Get the codes from them. The whole thing, mine. No one man's got more than one part.
These Imperial torturers will taste real pain.
Just don't drag it out. You need to bring those codes back to me so I can get an imprint. In case you don't make it out again. Good luck, and go quickly. If the codes change before you're in, we're lost.
Got the codes.
All right, just let me scan them. If this doesn't work, at least our techs have somewhere to start the next time.
By the end of today, Camp 27 will be a memory.
And it's one I'll do my best to forget. The codes will only be good for a little bit longer. Hurry and use them to get inside, then access the security console and let me know you're in. If you can pull this off, you'll be rescuing a true hero of the Republic.
Hang on. The slicers are trying to tap the line. God, that's fantastic.
I can't believe you made it into Camp 27. On your own, I mean. We've gotten plenty of guys in the other way. Don't let it go to your head, though. There's no telling what the Empire's hiding in there.
Do we have cell numbers or something? Let's get in and out, fast.
Now, we've got no specs on this place, nothing. For anyone in the cells, assume they're one of ours and spring them. Your main target is Akko Domi. He's a Jedi. Led the rescue effort on Solace that kept the Empire from enslaving half the planet, but got caught himself.
I'll save him. You don't need to convince me.
The Republic's lucky to have you. I'll send a team to wait outside the shields. They can back you up if you need it on the way out. Good luck.
Calculate all you want, Sith. The Force is with me.
The Force? Is that all? A shame you'll never understand what true power feels like. Perhaps I'll add you to my army after all. Darth Angrel would appreciate that.
No. We'll kill you first.
Agent Galen, still functional? Let me rectify that. Control Factor 10 initiated. Obey me, or I'll tear your mind apart.
Keep him busy, Agent. I'll do the rest.
So surprised. It's our job to follow people. Agent Diaz planted a tracker on you back at headquarters.
Standard operating procedure. No offense intended.
Would have been here sooner, but getting into Imperial territory without a lightsaber is complicated.
Glad I don't have to hold this base by myself.
We won't be staying long. This is Black Star Squad, a special operations team. General Varsuthra pulled in a favor with General Garza. Got him here quick. We're demolishing this location. Make sure the enemy can't recover anything useful.
Good. I'll stay and die with this place.
Galen? You've changed.
I'm dangerous. I should be destroyed.
Inside, you're the same man you've always been. A hero.
The SIS looks after its own, Galen. We'll help you.
Just get me out of here.
Lieutenant, prep this man for extraction.
Sir, I've located the Power Guard files, including notes on how the Sith controlled them. Orders?
That technology is too horrible to exist. Erase the data.
I disagree, but I'm ready to be done with this. Go ahead, Agent Diaz. You should check in with General Varsuthra. We'll be right behind you. Just need to plant the incendiary charges. It was interesting working with you. Good luck.
Please don't kill me. I can help you. Whatever you're looking for, I can find it.
I've come to free the Jedi.
Akwodomi, are you really asking to... never mind, that's who you want. I can summon him, no problem. Right here. Now I'm just going to wait over...
Who comes before me? I am Akwodomi, the Lord of Camp 27. No one seeks me out. Soldiers beg with their final breath to perish, rather than to look upon my face.
Come back to the Republic. Turn your back on what the Empire made you.
How tiresome. Will you offer me mercy now? Healing? A chance to turn back to the light? I've been here 6 years. I've seen your Republic heroes turn on each other like dogs for a scrap of meat. I've seen human nature at its core, and there is no light there.
There may still be a way to heal you.
It will be a pleasure to see that naivete melt away beneath the torturer's lash. Slaughter him, my students! Slowly. I feel the darkness in you, the joy you felt at my apprentice's deaths. Will you kill me as well? Or does your hatred demand more? Would you rather see me scream, draw it out for days while I beg you to end it?
Return, and you can be the man you once were.
Fine. Make your empty gestures. Save my life. Inviting me into the Republic is like bringing poison into your flesh. Sooner or later, it will kill you.
We'll take him from here. There's a Jedi healer arriving on the next starship.
Never take your eyes off him. He's still a danger.
No one can be vigilant forever. And when they let down their guard, all will learn the magnitude of your failure.
All right, boys. Gag him and drag him. Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
long had a slice into the intercom at Camp 27. I heard everything. Akodomi is still called savior by so many people, but he had so much evil inside him. Perhaps the Jedi Council can still find something left of who he used to be.
It's his choice whether to turn his back on the dark side and embrace the light.
From what I heard, his mind seems pretty made up. Thank you for shutting down that factory of horrors. There are free men of the Republic who'll bless your names each night. We will turn this place. I swear it. Nar Shaddaa must join the Republic, so the Empire can never hide such monstrosities again.
Leaving quite a mark on Nar Shaddaa, Master Jedi. But I'm afraid your services are still needed. Name's Dira Uliette, Senate Special Liaison to the Hutt Cartel. I work with Hutts who are friendly to the Republic. Yes, they do exist. An old pal of yours is making good on his promise to aid our cause. Barish Fanak Toril, remember him?
A gangster turned legitimate businessman. Or so he says.
He's working overtime to rehabilitate his image. We're liking what we see. Through his cartel sources, Barish obtained classified Imperial intel. The enemy is training mercenaries to conduct sneak attacks on our civilian forces. The Empire will deny involvement while the mercenary army destroys us. We need to shut down the enemy's operations. All of them.
I won't leave Nar Shaddaa until this threat is ended.
You're not one to hesitate. Good. Barish is standing by. He wanted to speak with you personally.
If the Hutt cartel formed an alliance with the Republic, we could easily defeat the Empire. Your information is most appreciated. We'll take things from here.
SIS reconnaissance located an enemy industrial complex swarming with heavily armed mercenaries. If that army is unleashed on us, we're done. Our only hope is scattering those mercenaries and destroying the Imperial interrogation facility. Defeat the enemy before it can mount any attack.
I'll do everything in my power to protect the Republic. The Empire won't drive us off Nar Shaddaa.
We need this world's technology. Losing is not an option. Take a speeder to the Empire's industrial complex. Look for the droid that isn't shooting at you. That's your contact.
Every time I see you return from a mission, I thank the Maker I wasn't designed for combat.
We narrowly escaped a major disaster, General. But a lot of good people died.
Chief Raikin and his agents are a terrible loss. What happened to Galen? Well, at least he's alive. Just heard from Special Agent Tander. His team eradicated all trace of what happened at that Sith base. Thank you for destroying the Power Guard files. Approving that project was the biggest mistake of my career.
Never let fear compromise your ideals.
If only it were that simple. The Republic's position on Nar Shaddaa is precarious at best. Better for everyone if this operation remains classified. I'm sealing all records of what happened here. You, me, and the SIS are the only ones who know the full story.
Keeping secrets got people killed. The reason they died can't stay hidden.
I'll file a full report with my superiors. I hope they don't drum me out of the service. I know you're probably exhausted, but the enemy hasn't given up. Neither can we. A major tactical advantage has just opened up, but you have to act quickly. One of Darth Angrel's closest advisors, Admiral Hacklin, asked us for asylum. He wants to defect.
Hacklin was with Angrel when he interrogated me on Ord Mantell. They seemed chummy. What changed?
I'm not sure, but the Admiral is on the run. There are unconfirmed reports Hacklin's earned a death mark.
One of Darth Angrel's top men turned traitor? It's too convenient.
Exactly. This is obviously a trap.
Hacklin wouldn't be the first high-ranking Imperial to switch sides. Until we know otherwise, we have to believe this is real. Kira obviously made an impression on the Admiral at Ord Mantell. He says he'll only surrender to her.
I have a bad feeling about this.
There's no time to negotiate. Admiral Hacklin's expecting you to, and no one else. I told him to wait for you at an old asteroid mining facility. I'm uploading the coordinates now.
What can you tell me about this place?
The mining facility is abandoned and well off standard hyperspace routes. It's the safest place we could find for the Admiral. Be careful out there.
Thank you.
Using a lightsaber is just as much science as art. We can spar anytime. Glad to share my skills with someone talented. We can spar anytime.